Oh, sorry, lady. You're over there in the bleachers.
Over there? But it's so much nicer right here in the shade.
That's right.
Come on.
Gentlemen, we go into our first contest event of the afternoon, cowboy saddlebron riding. The contestant is required to ride 10 seconds until the signal from our timer's horn.
That's gonna make me win.
What's that he's got around his neck? Ain't that your scarf?
So, that's why we're playing.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a newcomer here this afternoon from Timber Hill, Montana.
Oh!
Bo Decker.
I can't look.
You are stuck on him, I knew it.
Good work, Bo. How about a hand?
Crazy as a bat, but I told you he was. He thinks we're getting married this afternoon here at the rodeo.
What makes him think that?
I don't know. Sure weren't nothing I said. This morning after the parade, he dragged me down to the city hall and bought us a marriage license.
You didn't sign nothing, did you?
Well, I had to do something. He was making such a fuss in front of all those people.
Honey.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's a ride to watch. The cowboy has drawn one of the toughest horses in our bareback riding contest.
Don't fall off.
He fell off.